Hi, Cloud Academy Ninjas. Welcome to the wonderful world of big data. Now, this learning path prepares you for the AWS Big Data Specialty Certification. Now, it's a 3-hour professional level certification exam. So for this certification, we need to have an in-depth understanding of big data options that AWS provides. And most importantly, we need to know when to use each of those services. We cover the 6 domains of the Big Data Specialty exam outline with courses, labs, and quizzes. My name is Andrew Larkin. I'm the AWS lead at Cloud Academy, and we've assembled a rockstar cast to help you get ready for your certification exam. So we start with an introduction to analytics and database fundamentals. We need to learn more relevant detail on big data collection, storage, processing, analysis, visualization, and security. So first off, Shane Gibson, a true big data specialist with many years experience working on real-world big data solutions, takes us through the core domains of collection and storage. Next, Ryan Park, the storage operations manager at Slack.com and a DynamoDB ninja, takes us on a deep dive into DynamoDB. We look at how to use indexes, how to troubleshoot performance issues, and how to use DynamoDB in a big data scenario. Then AWS specialist and many times certified AWS ninja, Jeremy Cook, leads us through the processing domain. We go deep into Redshift and Elastic MapReduce. We look at cluster migrations, performance issues, tuning, data ingestion. We look at supported software like Presto, Hive, Zeppelin, Jupyter, Spark, Spark Streaming, all those great things. With the Big Data Specialty Cert, Kinesis features a lot. So when to use it, how to use it, and why you would use it. We start with an introduction to Kinesis from Richard, and then Jeremy takes us into the more advanced aspects of Kinesis ingestion, transformation, and data processing. Jeremy then delves deep into Amazon Athena and how we can use this great tool to query and analyze various data sets. Then James introduces us to Amazon Machine Learning. We need some knowledge of the algorithms that are supported by Amazon Machine Learning, and we get our hands dirty with an interesting lab using Amazon Recognition. Then we learn all about QuickSight and how to visualize data in an analytical scenario. And then, close out, Stuart Scott, our AWS ninja and security specialist, takes us through an encryption deep dive to ensure we are prepared for the security aspects of the Big Data certification. With Cloud Academy, you are in charge. So remember, you can change the speed of the lectures to suit you, you can go faster or slower, or skip around the curriculum if you think it suits you better. Whatever works best. The labs give you hands-on experience. So do make sure you do them, all right? Okay, ninjas, if you are ready, let's get started in the wonderful world of big data services on AWS.